Welcome to The Mind Duty. Today we bring you about 18 amazing romantic gestures for him and her. Romantic gestures are a universal way of expressing your love for those you care for, but unfortunately, few of us have this inherent predisposition to show our loved ones how much we care for them without relying solely on those three words, I love you. But all hope is not lost. You've all come to the right place, whether you're a complete anti-romantic creature or only looking for new ways to impress your loved one and refresh your list of romantic gestures. Many of us today are oblivious to the true meaning of a romantic gesture. We also believe that in order to surprise and delight our loved ones, we must make grand romantic gestures and go out of our way to impress them. But this is not true at all. Flexibility, thoughtfulness, sacrifice, and effort are all characteristics of true love and romantic gestures. Going to the grocery store, doing household chores, or fixing something for your partner may all be romantic gestures. Little romantic gestures like asking about your partner's day or complimenting them are always the most valuable and special. Remember that romantic gestures are never evaluated in terms of money, but rather in terms of the amount of time and love you put into them. It's the little things that matter the most in life. In that way, here is a complete list of unique romantic gestures that will melt your loved one's heart and enrich your relationship. 1. Prepare breakfast for them. Regardless of what some might think, food is one of the most great way to reach almost anyone's heart, not just a man's. So, if you want to impress your partner, one of the things you should do is cook their favorite meal. It doesn't have to be something fancy, just a simple sandwich will probably be sufficient, but it will show them how much you care. If this is a breakfast meal, it would be great if you could bring it to them in bed. There is no better way to start a busy day than with something romantic and cute, and this nice gesture will definitely earn you brownie points as well. 2. Take care of them when they are sick. When we're sick, we all turn into big crybabies, especially men, no matter how tough they pretend to be when it comes to everything else. They have a tough time dealing with illness of any kind, and most of them feel it's the end of the world if they get a cold or a headache. Women are braver in this region, but that doesn't mean they don't need special attention on those days. That is why, when your partner is ill, you should prove how much you care about them by taking care of them. Every person loves seeing that their loved one is caring about them, and they would feel much happier if you do something simple for them, such as giving them a hot cup of tea or soup. 3. Ask them about their day. When your partner returns home from a hard day at work, the best thing you can do is show true interest in what they've been up to. I understand that you don't really want to hear them talk about their jobs, but believe me, it will make them feel a lot better. Of course, if your partner wants a calm evening and doesn't want to chat about their day, that's fine, and you should respect their wishes. Just make sure they know you're there if they want to share something with you. 4. Prepare a birthday surprise for them. You may also surprise your partner on their birthday, which is a small yet romantic gesture. No matter how old they get, knowing that you remembered their birthday and that you have tried to make their day special for them would make them happy. You don't have to surprise them with a luxurious or costly gift, just show them that you remembered by surprising them at midnight with their favorite cake, small notes, or something symbolic. If necessary, commit the whole day to them if that possible. Simply do the things they love the most and try your best to satisfy them in every way you can. You can also arrange a surprise birthday party for them, where you will gather their closest friends and jump screaming, "Happy birthday," as they start approaching the premises. 5. Show that you care for them. You will show your partner you care for them when you're trying to show them you really love them. This way, they'll know that someone cares for them, which would mean more to them than anything else. Just remember that you are not their mother or father, so don't go over. 6. Let them play the part of the little spoon. This one is oriented specifically toward men. Isn't it true that when you and your partner cuddle, someone is always the big spoon? And you know how it makes you feel safe and secure. He has you wrapped in his arms, and you have the feeling that nothing bad will happen to you as long as you are with him. The fact is that, no matter how macho he is, your guy will enjoy feeling the same way every now and then. So let him be the little spoon once in a while. Also, keep in mind that this does not make him any less of a man. 7. Pay them compliments. The assumption that only women enjoy receiving compliments from their husbands has been enforced by society, but this could not be further from the reality. A man, after all, enjoys being complimented, especially if the compliments come from the woman he loves. If you want to be romantic, consider surprising your partner with a pleasant compliment on social media or in person every now and then. You can make a comment about their appearance or personality. You don't have to go overboard or sweet-talk them, simply tell them how beautiful they are or how well-dressed they are, whatever you think about them at the time. 8. Tell them you are proud of them. Another romantic gesture you might make for your partner is to express your respect for them. Never forget to share your happiness for having them by your side and your pride in the man or woman they have become. Whatever they do for you, you should show your appreciation for their efforts. You can tell them, but it's more important to show that you wouldn't choose any other guy or girl over them. 9. Get together to watch a sporting event. If it were up to you, you would probably never watch a sports game if you aren't a big fan of any particular sport. Your mate, on the other hand, is likely to have a favorite sport, as well as a favorite team and athlete. They enjoy watching sports or sporting events on TV or attending live events. And they'll love it if they see you getting as excited as they are about their favorite team winning. They'll love to see you cheer and get excited because of something they enjoy. You may also surprise them by purchasing tickets to a game and accompanying them to the game. They will think of this as more romantic than anything else, and it is one of the most beautiful ways to show your partner how much you care. 10. Bring them to a concert for their favorite band. Another thing you can do for your loved one is to buy concert tickets for their favorite music group. This would be especially good if you and your partner don't like the same music, because you'll prove that you're doing something just to please them, even if it doesn't interest you. You may either accompany them to the concert or simply buy a ticket for them to attend with some friends. Your call. 11. Pack them lunch for work. This is one of the most romantic actions a husband or wife can make. Now, I'm not suggesting that if you live with your partner, you should be the one who does all the cooking. However, it would be great if you could sometimes pack them lunch for work, as a homemade meal is often preferred than the fast food they are likely to eat at work. They'll think about you when they take a break and when they eat it this way. This is a lovely gesture because you are showing your care for them, and at the end of the day, that is all that matters. True romantic gestures aren't limited to ultimately nice stuff like a weekend getaway and all those lovely moments caught in Shutterstock stock images. The most valuable romantic gestures are those that are remembered in daily challenges and activities. 12. Take them out on a date. It doesn't matter if you and your girlfriend have been together for a long time or if you're even married, you can always go out on dates. Why not be the one to impress your partner with your own date plans instead of waiting for them to take you out? You also don't have to wait for a special event such as a birthday, anniversary, or Valentine's Day. Simply plan a date night for them, preferably at their favorite restaurant, and take them out. Surprise them with a small gift as the night comes to an end. This will surely make them swoon and it will make them feel extremely special. 13. Relax them with a massage. You and your partner both have busy and stressful lives, so your time together should be an oasis of peace. Giving her, him a massage or a back rub after a hard day at work is one of the cutest, most romantic gestures you can make to win her, his heart. You'll calm them and prove that you don't have a problem taking care of them, even though you're tired from a tough day. Furthermore, this is an excellent introduction to some sheet action. 14. Pay attention and listen to them. Paying attention to what your partner is saying is one of the most loving things you can do for them. They need to see that you actually listen to what they're saying and that you care about what they're saying. They would automatically feel closer to you if they see that you are making an effort to connect with them in a meaningful way. They'll know that they can comfortable opening up to you and telling you all that's bothering them. This way, they'll sense your deep support for them, which is the most romantic thing you can do. 15. Initiate sex. If you want to show your partner how much you care for them, another romantic act you can make is to initiate sex and do your best to satisfy them in bed. If you and your partner are one of those couples where the male initiates sex more often, it's time to change that. You need to understand that he can be insecure as well and that there are times when he needs your approval. By initiating sex, you are showing him that you still find him attractive and that he can still turn you on without doing anything. You want to make your sex life more interesting? Skip the romantic lighting and candles because, let's face it, you're the one who likes them. Wearing sexy lingerie or thinking about some sex games that the two of you might enjoy will help you break the routine. 16. Affectionately touch them. Touching your partner affectionately without any specific reason is another cute and loving gesture you can make for them. Play with their hair, give them a hug from behind, or simply kiss them on the cheek. This does not have to be sexual in nature. Instead, it's a way for you to express your affection and love for them. This will prove to them that you can't take your hands off of them and that your body loves close to them. 17. Join them in their hobby. Is your buddy a hiker or a fisherman? Do they like running in marathons or volunteering? In any case, joining them as they enjoy their sport, even though it is not your favorite thing to do, would be romantic. This shows that you are not selfish and can find time to do something they enjoy. It also expresses to him that you value their happiness and that seeing them enjoy themselves is enough for you to be happy. 18. Give them a picture of you two together. You want your partner to think about you even when you're not together, right? Give them a picture of you two to keep in their wallet. You might think this is outdated since they might simply set your photo as their phone's backdrop, but it is actually very romantic. You may also frame this picture and present it to put on their desk. It shows that you put effort to find the picture and print it out. They'll never want it out of their sight, believe me. What do you think? Will you agree with these facts or need to add more? Leave a comment below and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the notification button. If you are interested in digging up about this kind of stuff, make sure to stay tuned with us.